John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, and whoever believes in him shall not perish, but will have an everlasting life." Jesus Christ died on the cross because we as sinners were saved. God's presence is the core of our existence and the purpose of our life. We exist here on earth to know him more, to worship him in spirit and in truth, to glorify him, to reflect his beauty to the world among us, and give him the highest praise. How? By living a life that glorifies and praises God. A life that is Christ-centered, by being faithful to him, through worshiping him regularly, reading and meditating his words daily, witnessing them to the lost, and being faithful stewards. The highest praise is more than unspoken words. It's what our heart would say. The highest praise, not to see and yet believe that he died on the cross. The highest praise is to thank him for all his blessings. And most of all, the highest praise is to have Jesus Christ in our heart and accept him as our Lord and Savior. And give our life and live as he wanted us to be. For he is the Lord of lords, the ever faithful God, our Almighty God.